your burden if we both don't hold it.